Hey everyone, it's Kevin with KX4 Gaming and Models. We're back with IL2 1946 and doing a brand new campaign with the Battle of Britain. So the write-up here is just giving you some background on it. And we'll be doing Channel Wars first, that first part, Battle of Britain. You're going to become a flight leader with the number 65 squadron, flying the Spitfire Mark I out of RAF Hornchurch. Okay. And what I tried to do here each day, you'll have a total overview of what Fighter Command was dealing with. So you can see, we'll start on 10 July. The weather for that day was low clouds with intermittent rain showers. Then at 7:30, they had a detection, 10:30, 13:50, and 15:30. And it just gives you a little bit of what happened. So with our mission, you can see there'll be a split on each screen, and underneath that will be your mission brief. So it's 10 July 1940, 1350 hours from RAF Hornchurch. Fighter Command is given the 65 release. Formation detected near Calais, heading for the convoy Bread, running through the strait. Take off and climb to Angels 10, head for Folkestone until intercept is determined. Number 32 squadron with 12 hurricanes will also be released. Remember, lads, let the hurricanes take care of the bombers and the Spits battle the Cherry fighters. The weather is poor, clouds at 6,000 feet, winds 203 at 18 miles per hour. So let's get into the cockpit and start this. Okay, we're in the cockpit here. Let's start the engines. Friendly's flying by. Okay, let's see if our flight is
heading 300. Altitude 01.
Alright, on takeoff roll. And RAF Hornchurch is quite a ways from the coast, so each time you'll be flying like 10-15 minutes to get to the coast. So. Oops. All right, let's get all settled in here. Okay, we'll cut here until we get up to altitude, and we're getting close. All right, see you guys in a bit.
Heading 240, altitude 01.
Thank you. Okay, we're almost up to altitude. We've got hurricanes to our right front. Still haven't got notification from Fighter Command. Lights caught up with us. Just got radar contact with them. Fighter Command's gonna give us intercept forces. The hurricanes are starting to break up, maybe going into attack.
Attention.
Oh, got him.
Congratulations.
All right. I think he's going to be out of the fight for a while. Let's see.
Attention.
Okay. Run around. Close to France, though, either.
Attention. Crisis. 10 o'clock. Yellow 3. Crap!
Down there, but those are all bombers. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, my way.
They must be going home.
Blue 2. Terry, this is the Guan. This is Blue 2.
Do that again. bombers again. Yeah, I didn't know about this. He's not gonna make it home, I don't think. Call everybody, we don't want to chase him back. Get blown up by their anti-air. We maybe lost one. Looks like the man lost four. Go home. Okay, so with this campaign, the only primary objective that you will have is landing back at the base safely. Cut here until we get back to area Port Church. Okay, we are getting close. RAF Port Church. It's out here somewhere. wrong thing.
Attention. One moment. Tally ho. 12 o'clock.
Back at home. There we go. All right. Beautiful looking ride. Took some damage, not much though. See how we did. Well, we got 3 on that one, so that's good. Scored 350. We'll keep doing this. I'm working through the campaign. It'll be a 2-part campaign. The first one will be Channel Wars, and the second one will be the main battle. So if you like this content, please subscribe to the channel. And this is Kevin with KX4 Gaming and Models. We'll see you later.